Hello and welcome to the jigus.com, your online French language learning course. Bonjour et bienvenue au jigus.com, votre cours de la langue française en ligne. Today, you will learn number in French. Please repeat after me. Répétez après moi. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 40 41 42 43 44 45 46 47 48 49 50 51 52 53 54 55 56 57 58 59 60 61 62 63 64 65 66 67 68 69 70 71 72 73 74 75 76 77 78 79 80 81 82 83 84 85 86 87 88 89 90 91 92 93 94 95 96 97 98 99 100. Practically, if you know some of these numbers, then you can pronounce any French number. Which is that number? Let's see. 1, 2, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Now look at the number from 21 to 29. 1, 21, 22, etc. Here, 1 remains same for 21 to 29. Only a, the, thua, katra, etc. can change. Same rule apply for thront. Look at 31 to 39. Thront remains same, and a, the, thua, kathra, sang, sis, set, vit, naf, a change. Same for karant and sankant and swasant. From swasant this, it start like 60 plus 11, 60 plus 12, etc. Means swasant owns, swasant does, Swasan thres till swasan disnaf. Kathrava means 4 times 20, means 80, and after that 80 plus 1 means kathrava a, kathrava the, kathrava thwa, etc. till kathrava disnaf. Now look at some bigger number in French. So, mil, dix mil, cent mille, un milliard and un billion, both are same. Un trillion, un quadrillion, un quintillion, a Google. Play with number. Please think about this number in French. Which one is this? Vitso Swason Kens. Now think about this number. Mil dason karon vit. Mil dason karon vit. Now this number. Trantvit mil napso kathrava sis. Trantvit mil napso kathrava sis. Trantvit mil napso kathrava sis. Now So current with mil. Sengso kathrava thres. So current with mil. Sengso kathrava thres. See million, which saw Kathrava sank mil, see saw Swason the. Now look at this telephone number. How to pronounce telephone number in French? Kathrava set, Kathrava, Kathrava dizvit, Sankon Kathra, Swason douze. In French, we pronounce number in pair of two. Like here, Kathrava set, Kathrava, Kathrava dizvit, Kesankon Kathra, e Kesvason douze. Now let's look at some of the basic maths. L'addition, la soustraction, la multiplication, la division, l'opération. L'addition means plus or a means and. La soustraction, minus. minus in French moi. La multiplication. We can say multiplier par ou fois. Combien de fois? Fois. Fois means time. How many times? La division. Division in French we say diviser par or sur. Diviser par or sur. L'opération. L'opération means is equal to à l'égal, égal, ça font, ça fait. That means how many, how much. Ça fait, ça font, égal. Now look at some example. 5 plus 7 is equal to 12. In French, we say 5 plus 7 à l'égal 12. 5 plus 7 à l'égal 12. 12 minus 5 is equal to 7. 12 moins 5 à l'égal 7. 12 moins 5 à l'égal 7. 5 into 3 is equal to 15. 5 multiplié par 3 et 15. 5 multiplié par 3 et 15. Ou, we can use à l'égal 15. 9 divided by 3 is equal to 3. 9 divisé par 3 et 3. 9 divisé par 3 et 3. Or we can use 9 divisé par 3 à l'égal 3. 0. In French, for 0, we can say 0. Au revoir et à bientôt. Thank you very much and merci. Merci beaucoup.